and the leasing of land to new business is key to Silverstone turning a profit. 60 firms are based here, and many more are expected.
If it had lost Formula One, I think we might have thought again, but I don't think it would have stopped us from coming to Silverstone. Just seems to be a good place to be. The atmosphere of the site is very good, and it being associated with sort of the pinnacle of motorsport, being Formula One, it was just a very, very good fit with what we did.